Kenzo Nonami's research laboratory in the Department of Electronics and Mechanical Engineering at Chiba University is currently developing the Comet 4 hydraulically driven robot. This robot's construction features six multiple jointed legs that enable it to move about in a stable manner. Because of this, Comet 4 can negotiate terrain that robots in the past could not handle. Comet 4 has demonstrated the capability of traversing large areas when conducting operations outside of the lab. In addition, this new robot is equipped with an operational manipulator, and it is suitable for use in hazardous environments that are too dangerous for people to enter, such as for landmine detection, volcanic crater surveys, and river transport.
このロボットの大きな特徴といたしまして、上にありますような外界認識センサーを用いまして、障害物を認識して、自律的に避け、回避行動を行うということが主な目的です。
Chiba University is moving ahead with research to develop ambulatory robotic construction designs. Digging for News.